Today's quick tip number two, showing the double function left hand on bossa nova. So, use harmony with this part of the hand and bass with these other three fingers. And I'm gonna improvise. That's it. I've used some variations of the guitar of the João Gilberto. I recommend in my life some album to learn more variations. And that's it. If you want to see more about this, I invite you to watch my live today about the left hand. And I'm showing the left double left hand using improvises on the right hand. All right? Thanks for watching and see you for more quick tips about Brazilian music applied to the piano and how to play it in an authentic way. Thanks for watching.